The shrine must be cleansed of Lord Stormsong's evil, heroes. Tread carefully. Some dark presence watches us even now.
Thank you. Okay.
How dare you sully this holy place with your presence? I call upon the surging waters. Arise and wipe out these intruders.
Stormsong has twisted this sacred place. We must press on and undo his foul work.
He's too far away. Don't have a target. I'm not afraid. Ah! target.
Welcome, Brother Pike. You have arrived just in time to witness our victory.
Once our ritual is complete, the coherent fleet will belong to Queen Azshara.
Quickly, heroes. Stop them before the fleet is lost.
Far away. I don't have a target.
Oh.
shall stand against the storm.
Ashes to ashes, tide to tide. May your souls find peaceful currents.
range. I need to get closer.
The Kul'tiran fleet is nearly yours, my queen.
It would seem you have guests, Lord Stormsong.
Master, stop this madness at once! The Kul'tiran fleet must not fall to darkness!
Fool, we must return to the sea, and Queen Ashara will grant us the power to do so. For the last time, join me or die.
Never.
Too far away.
Then I shall cast your bodies to the blackened depths to be crushed for eternity.
Thank you.
get closer.
Turned against the tide, Master. And now, you have been pulled underneath it. Something is not right. Darkness still festers here. Be wary, heroes. Some unseen evil still lurks in the dark. We must press on to remove its influence from the shrine. Listen to its whispers. This horror will try to twist your souls.
I don't have a time.
Of the drought.
I will await you in the dark.
You dare to interfere in my affairs? What makes you think you can oppose my will? Enjoy this victory. It will be your last.
I can feel the dark presence receding. The shrine will be whole again. Thank you, heroes. You've returned hope to the Kul Tiran people.